looks like he's on a mountain. Looks like a dinosaur on a mountain there, doesn't it? It's not a dinosaur. It's just a little lizard. But I got some really cool rocks today. Been rock collecting lately. These ones are really nice because they got moss on them already. Really nice moss. Lots of moss. All over moss. A lot of rocks too. Whole big. There he is. Get out of here, lizard. Go, go, go. And this is a pretty cool rock here because it's got like an eye hole there. It kind of looks like a horse head a little bit. I don't know if you can see that there. Kind of, I don't know. I was thinking about putting some kind of glass eye in there. I think I got one somewhere. And see all this moss down here? It's growing on this blue stuff. And so that's just starting to, propagate out the moss. And I've got some other rocks down in here that got a lot of that blue stuff on them too. Like over here, see, that one's got a little bit of blue on it. Of course you can't tell with all the color. Anyways, got some nice mossy looking rocks there. Here, this has got some blue stuff on that. And I think that blue stuff grows on there, and then the moss comes in afterwards. It's moss being a symbiotic bunch of plants growing together, kind of. So, yes, very cool. Rocks from my forest.